Shalom Aleichem and welcome to the DHC, the Daily Halachic Corner. In our last corner, we said that a person cannot steal an artifact or an object in order to do with it a mitzvah. There are, though, two exceptions. The Shulchan Aruch in Part of Rechaim, in chapter 566 in the second section, and in chapter 637 on the third section, says that if a person steals a shofar, where the purpose of the shofar is to blow with it and to hear the voice, since the voice is not something substantial, not something that you can steal, if he blows a stolen shofar, he is considered to be as if he did the mitzvah of hearing a shofar. The same applies to a person who built his sukkah on stolen land, for example, in his friend's backyard. Even though it's forbidden to do so, nevertheless, since land cannot be stolen, it is considered to be as if he did the mitzvah of sitting in the sukkah. But in both situations, both on the shofar and on the sukkah, you're not allowed to bench and make a bracha, because you can't praise Hashem, you can't bless Hashem when you're doing a mitzvah with something that is stolen. Until our next corner, may the blessing of the Torah be upon you.